Testing. Okay, it looks like I may have messed some things up desktop audio wise, switching myself over. So hold on a second. I think I know what the issue was. Oh goodness. Testing. Ooh, maybe not. Huh, you guys aren't getting any sound from my games. Hello to everyone. Oh, my voice is cracking there. Hello to everyone. Yeah, no sound yet for game or the music that I just booped off. In the meantime, I will show you guys some cool things that I made. One, two, and then if I snap my fingers, will it all show up? There it goes. You can see what got approved, what didn't get approved. We've got new sub badges. While I figure out what's going on with the audio, Stitch, this is not the time for you to toss in your 2 cents. Okay. Let's see first where this audio is going to. So please bear with me as I he sees that when I'm sitting here, I've got food out. He doesn't care about the food, but there's a container of his treats off to the side here, and that's what his full attention. Ooh, and all this hair around here. That's where his full attention is right now. You guys will see we made a Twitter post about it. Wow, not having. Where is the audio coming? Let me. Yeah, that's fine. Why is it not? I'm sorry about this. I thought everything was good to go, and well, you know how that goes. Let's see here. What if everything just goes to the headset? No. Alright, if you guys can't hear it, I'm gonna turn it off. First, I think, maybe. First. Nuplup. No sound yet for game. Yeah, we did get some. Oh, so treats for Stitch. Okay, I did see that. Zanimus. A funny thing is, why you were sending that, we thought we were having a puking moment, so I was picking up the cat and running him into the kitchen because it's easier to clean puke up of off tile than it is carpet. So there, you got your treat. You're content. Oh, I'm not birthday. Yeah, we've been here for a little bit, so it tricks you because it makes you think you're first when you log in, and it refreshes your chat. We right now are sitting in silence as I am wondering what the hell is going on with my audio. Like, I don't even... We're getting to the point where I don't even have the slightest clue. Because my output is fine. I'm not worrying about that. Boop de doop cha doop boop a doop. Stream, yeah. I only do Twitch. That's right. Auxiliary. No, that's fine. Do I have my settings? Yeah, that one's on the headset. Oof. Hello, Neplup. Welcome to stream. Ay, ay, ay. And I've restarted everything, so we should be good. I can see that you guys get me, so I know that the headset's working. And I am getting the sound to it. Alright, let's just refresh it. Maybe it's something as simple as that. Nope, it wasn't something as simple as that. Yes, they do. They do, Cinemas. But it's not even the Warframe. I am not getting... So what I do is I play YouTube, so you guys aren't even getting YouTube sounds right now, so you're not even getting the normal desktop sounds being pushed through anymore, which so that's where I'm at right now with what I didn't touch anything. What's going on here? If I just push default. No, because I want to force it to go to my headset. What else? Hello, Pink. We are experiencing a little bit of audio issues. The only thing that seems to be coming through is my voice right now. But what's also not showing up is your guys' sub badges. So I will have to figure out where that is, because I went through all the trouble to make the sub badges, so they should be popping up on the side there too. Wow, we are just experiencing a hoopla bullshit today. Okay, well, this audio issue though is gonna make gameplay shitty as all get up. Why is it not?
Yeah, see, I've got... Okay, so you guys have volume of some sort. I wonder. Oh, I see where it's coming in. Forgive me. So, all right, I'm gonna turn that off. I don't even know how the hell that happened. So what you guys are getting now is, yeah, this is so bizarre. So I'm turning this off. So now, just so that you guys, so that we're all on the same page of what just happened right there. My webcam now is taking over as being. What the blessed hell is going on? All right, let me fix that and just. Oh. Hold up, hold up.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. All right, now let's see if that. Fingers crossed. Testing, testing. I see the headset. I see the headset here. Oh man. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'm gonna guess that there was an update or something that was done. To my Streamlabs, and something got altered because things are not where I left them. Okay, so if this is just then gonna be the game audio from now on, we're gonna have to move all these down here because I'm gonna end up hurting you guys. Nobody wants that with the volume. If I turn this one off, though, you guys can. Oh, you can still hear me. Okay, so that one works there. Because I was showing two piped in for sound. Unless that's going to be the only one that brings in sound. I say sorry ahead of time. We're just going to give it a whirl. Oh, gosh. What a horrible word to have jumped in on too. But that will give me an idea. So that one is not working. Okay, it seems. Did you guys hear any music just a, like a second ago when I was talking about it, yelling the word psycho over the headset? Ooh, this is so frustrating, and I'm so sorry for you guys too. This has got to be a blunder on your end. All right, we're gonna just take over Warframe. I'm gonna actually close you down. Because your mic in to audio headset. Okay. So we might only be rocking today. Warframe sounds, as weird as that could be. Wow. Okay, so this was all working a second ago until I push you guys over. Done there. If we start her up, you guys don't hear any Warframe sounds, do you? Bummer. I am going to turn this down. Try that again. Pardon me. What? What a what a what a what? Let me see if I can phone. Hmm. it should have left. No, it should be in the audio. What's going on with my audio? Headset. Desktop audio device. Okay, so a headset. Okay, all right, hold on. If I give it its own speaker. No, it's not even. I'm trying to give the computer its own speaker in tune. It is not. It's just not taking it today. This is so frustrating. We were doing so well. Desktop 2 audio. I want it to be the first one though. What if we just did a default and disable and then crossed our fingers? No. You guys still do not get sound. I wonder where this sound is going then. That's my only confusion. It's because you guys then, we're not even getting Warframe sounds. Okay. Damn. Well, I'm at a loss for what, because I'm going into my audio and I'm making sure that the desktop audio device that I want to use. Headset. Mic device. Headset should be easy as that. Should. Primary. Alright, so we're gonna go back then into the audio. Does this come through? No, you guys don't even get. I don't know what happened. From Thursday to today. There was so much I had to tell you guys too. So last week, or up until Sunday, they were taking video submissions for TennoCon as well. So Stitch and all, yes, he's on the mug right here. Stitch and I put together a little video for the TennoCon Global Video Submission. Fingers crossed it makes the cut. If not, completely understand why. It did not. Well, this is quite annoying. I'm being bested by the computer audio software. Are we able to see the video if it's accepted? Here's the thing. I will show you guys the video even if it's not accepted. Thursday's stream, I was going to end it with sharing that video with you guys. It's 20 seconds. It probably shouldn't have been made to begin with. But yeah, I'll definitely share what Space Admiral Stitch and myself put together. Again, don't expect anything great or grand. It was fun, but it was one of those like hoo hoo hoo. It's one of those. All right, back to screwed up audio issues. Space Admiral Stitch. Yeah, he's just just a lug. He's always on a trip. Right off to the side here, I have a set of Greyhound like bus chairs, and so he's just chilling on the chairs. We say he's gonna take his trip, you know, stitches on a trip. He would be the admiral too, since he knows a bunch of people that play Warframe, so he would be the one to tell us what to do. The fact that there's no audio coming in for you guys, so it's just my voice, has got to be boring as all hell. Give the cat a treat. Hey, they knew that you were staring me down. You got to come up here though for it. So I'm gonna drop it on the desk. Okay? Yeah, it's here on the desk. At this rate, I'm going to have to end stream, figure out my audio, and then come back to after the Warframe stream. And I do believe it's Tuesday, so Warframe stream starts at what? 4 o'clock? Half hour watch drop for that, right? Yeah, I'm gonna sit here for a little while and kind of tough it out till I feel like I've just talked to myself too much. Come here, buddy. It's here. The treat. Come here. Come, 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 come. You're the most entertainment we have right now. Since I've got no background audio whatsoever, it might end up. My fingers are crossed. Like maybe if I just shut the whole computer down and do just a restart, things will magically start working again. Yeah, magic. We go for magic these days, Stitch. It's all about the magic. And the treats. Magic and treats. Or maybe you think that there's magic within treats. Yeah. Here, I left it open. We can have one more. Oh. Please. Direct my hand to your mouth. Oh, yeah, I'll close it. I wasn't gonna leave it open. He thought that my wrist support for my mouse was a stationary object in which one could put weight, and when it rolled, that's why he slid forward a little bit. Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha ha. All right, let's see. No, you're not getting any of this audio. Oh. I don't know what's going on. There, some gremlins, gnomes, something took hold. Literally, we were fine. I didn't do anything funky with it. I barely even played this weekend. Shame on me. I thought I had enough floofs. I'm like, I got enough rollerball floofs. You should probably call it. I'm forcing the sound through the headset. It has nowhere to go, but yeah, there's got to be something in the software for this. Well, that's a shame. Hey Zero, we are experiencing some technical audio issues of none of my audio devices but my voice going through the headset wants to go. This is bizarre. I've got one more idea. One more idea. No, nothing. Nothing. I don't know where the audio is going then. Huh. Well, that's bewildering. Yeah, okay, so before, I know I've had this clusterfuck, but since I've got you here and I don't know if when I come back on, you will be around ping. I got a question for you, dude. You mentioned picking up that 20 series graphic card. Yeah, you saw mention. Where did you get your hands on that? Because I know that they are like a hot commodity too. And what, the 30 series is coming out soon too? I just know I've been trying to update my own oops, sorry, I'm just playing with the seat cover here. My own graphics card, and there is a drought of graphics card, the 20 series that we were looking at. And so you had made that comment, and I was like, "Oh. Hey. Newegg? Okay. All right, yep. That's one of the sites that we were. All right. Yeah, they had a couple. I think they had like two or three of the ones that we were looking at just the other day, 'cause once again you had stirred the pot, we got back onto the internet surfing for said parts. But okay. All right. Just to know, like, if you had a tip or trick or a different site that spoke the language of gaming software or gaming computer components. Yeah, I don't want to keep you guys or keep you guys around longer than need be, especially when, no matter how loud I make it in my ears, in my headset, you guys aren't experiencing any of the tunes. I definitely have to get this figured out, especially if I'm going to show you the 20-second clip that I submitted for TennoCon Thursday, prior to TennoCon. Maybe even Thursday, I will put together a unwanted slideshow of some of the photos from last TennoCon of me and Garuda just having a fun time. I could not bring myself to the 2070 or the 2060 Super C. Okay, yeah, we were looking. Yeah. That's the same exact debate. Yep. Yep, and then the eye, yeah. I did get my shirt. This evening and tomorrow, we are going to, well, I'm going to put the final touches on a mini, 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 very quick to the point unboxing video, because I couldn't let that 2-inch by 2-inch enamel pin not sit in my Ida bag. So like, yeah, once that the package of tricky. So yeah, Thursday's stream will be some fun things as well, and I'll explain it at the end. I'll explain what I'm gonna do for Thursday's stream. I rewatched TennoCon the other day and loved your outfit. Thanks. I was in so much pain. It was the first time we went to TennoCon, so I didn't know the ins and outs, and so we stayed at the Armoire, extremely nice hotel. You didn't get yours yet, so what I did was I actually tracked mine, and then when it said it was going to show up at the USPS, it didn't. Now here's the funny thing: I live, as you guys know, in Detroit. It's no joke. It's like it's not, I'm not hiding it. It's literally a really big city. It says it in my bio right below. It's like a 5-hour drive to London, but their shipment facility that was like putting out all the orders was from Washington. And we all know the shit show that's happening, or shit show that's happening in Washington right now. So yeah. Disfusion will probably end up with a 2070 Super or a 330 series if she waits that long. Well, the reason we were gonna wait for the 30 series too is that so the 20 series would be a little cheaper. So even when, sorry, back to my shipping store. So even when it said that it was in my mailbox, for some reason, it still took an extra weekend. Yeah. Wasn't happy. Wouldn't have been happy if I was like you, sitting here waiting, the Monday before 10 or Tuesday before 10 o'clock, and being like, "Where's my swag? I gotta, catch a flight or something." Like I'd be so pissed. So pissed. But I do plan on wearing new TennoCon stuff and maybe some extras from Garuda that I could comfortably wear while playing. So, yeah. All right. I am going to quickly sign off for right now, I think, just because I can't. I don't even. Here, I'll show you guys. I have my audio set correctly. You guys are gonna see it and be like, it's not that color. I just changed it to default. But no, it's got my wor the h wireless headset is where it was at. And you guys just can't get any tunes. Like, I'm looking over and there's nothing. What if I. Hold up. What if I. Can I. NVIDIA. Can I do it this way? Can I do it this way? Did you guys get sound? Did you guys just get sound? I'm gonna route it around. Did you guys just get sound? I think you might have just got sound. I may not hear you or hear at all anything that's going on, but oh. You guys have a little bit of sound, I think. Like, right? You do. Oh, how pathetic is this? All right, I think you guys. Wow, this is just a hot mess. All right, let me fix my headset as I just think of the clusterfuck that is right now. Well, so, oh, yep, okay, you do still have the headset. And you guys will have sound anytime that my cursor is on the main monitor. This is very wonky. Well, the only thing I could think of is this is something happened during our CD burning extravaganza this past weekend. Yeah. CD burning. When you drive a 96 Ford pickup, CDs. You're happy that it can still play, or that it actually plays CDs and not cassettes. All right, so we have a little. I wonder then if this. No, this still wants to come through my headset, which I don't want to do that right now. And if we're only working with Warframe sounds, then we will change them accordingly. Warframe has music. Apparently, I acknowledged that and turned it all the way up. We just don't have any. Speech. We're gonna drop these down to 30, or they're gonna yell at us. Razor wing. That just lets me know that somebody sent me a message and chat. We're gonna leave that at that. I feel like that's very loud. Even though I can't hear it. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be a really weird stream. I do that there. Okay, so that took the sound away. So then it should. Sorry, I am. No, I don't want to end game. I'm just determined to make it work correctly. So if I do the audio, I shouldn't be able to. But you guys don't get any of it. Interesting. Interesting. I feel like I'm just playing a science experiment with myself, but with. Interesting. I wonder why. It's connecting that way. Inter. Wow. Okay. Sorry, I'm. If this was a science experiment, I am fully indulged in it. And you know what I'm gonna even do? I'm gonna even pick up this. Who are these people? No, that's a telemarketer. That's what that is. That's a straight telemarketer. Oh, hey. So with the emotes, I made some random banter to clog and fill up my computer screen too. Here. I know, it's exactly what we didn't need. But I was excited. And then I was really sad that it was rejected, so then I had to make approval and rejected one. I am going to just take. I've got to redraw the area below it, but I'm going to take the F away and maybe put like UG in its spot or something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Anybody's got any input, let me know. First thing should be, how come we're not? That might be here. Show timestamp. I'm trying to see now, why it's not showing the really cool, sub badges in stream quickly. So, show moderator icons. I don't need that. Do. We don't need timestamps. Not a subscriber only chat. Weird. Maybe there's something in the guts that I gotta try later. Yep, nope. You do what you gotta do. You guys are always welcome to lurk and just fester around and point and laugh at my stupidity. That is completely fine too in this endeavor. I wonder if I just open up a new one and go to settings that way. We want to do loyalty badges. It says that they're good to go. Well, I don't know what the issue is. We got a lot of things, though, to check back at before Thursday, that's for sure. One of them being the issue with the audio. Issue with the audio. Oh, hey! The Razorback guy's back in town. First things first, we're just going to run to our foundry. I do not remember if I have anything active in my foundry at the moment. I don't believe so. No. Mining, I don't think I did any new mining. Again, I was really just about the relics for this upcoming weekend and then trying to get as many roller floops as possible. Yeah, I do need to fish, so I do need to write this down. I keep forgetting, and I know it's not that hard to remember three things, but it's happening. Kriller, it's Kriller, Bricky, and then Synthin. I could be saying that wrong, I probably am, but I'm just gonna go with it. Might do a little fit. What I've got, I should probably write how many I got. I got 7 out of 10 here. I need to make two more of these. Oh gosh, synthids. And then 18 out of 40. And then I can really dive into my MOAs at that point. So that'll be a good little milestone ticking away. I had started building the large energies, and I do want to keep building them. I don't know why I stopped. 300 and ciphers. We're gonna build a couple more. Moving along. Let's see what's in appearances. Anything appearance-wise that's calling out to me? We got the Outrider mask. Start helping Little Duck out.
Tenno, your codex has been updated with a new quest.
Thanks, Mom. Anything to buy? No? I am going to take a look. A mobile defense? Oh, a regular defense. A mobile defense and regular defense. That's not too bad. Guys are wondering where all my floofs were. They're here. I managed to get two of all of them. Since learning that you're supposed to farm. Can I get three of a couple of them? Three of one set? I think I got three of the original. Two pinks, two greens, two browns, two primary colors, three OGs. I guess if I end up doing a lip one, we can. Leave her up.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
I'm gonna head to the market quickly. Why not? Make sure to wipe my popcorn paws before touching my keyboard. And if I'm not mistaken, I really enjoyed.
Ordis has completed a foundry task. No, don't mention it.
Banshee. So I'm excited to check out the Prime. Ooh, an excavation? Even better. Then I will take it. So I do want to double check that I am set to public. I have a tendency with some of my clan members to set myself to private. Just gonna toss a couple traces in there. That way, gets it off the ground and running. Again, I'm sorry to you that there is no background music. music or noise of any sorts. It's concerning to me too. Oh, you know what I should have done? I've got just the annoying remedy for this. Just the annoying remedy.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target.
Alright. How loud are they with it? Okay, they're not. Not too loud. I'm gonna take them down just a little bit. Sorry, every single time I click out of it. Yeah.
You found a fissure. Look out for reactant.
And then.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I should be able to take this away from my headset a little bit.
The reactant is working on it.
I might bump it less. That would be nice. Okay, cool. And then if I go in and up. So we've got an issue that when my mouse is not on the main monitor, audio's cut out. It's just gonna be, you know, one of those Tuesdays. The only thing I have to worry about or deal with today. Not that bad of a day.
Go to the dig site.
Ballistics and archaic weapons, crude and dangerous, just like the Grineer.
The relic has been cracked.
Just trying
open.
To run around using Banshee's one as much as possible. Asking, what is her number one? Did you guys see me read her ability chart before starting this mission? Probably should have.
Excavator deploy. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Look what we just uncovered.
I will consider what I have learned from this skirmish.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
How far away though is it? Because I don't want to get close. Ooh, nope. I think it's the below one. I don't want to accidentally pull it. So we're just going to Prime Basto. Just kind of shoot him. A little bit more vigorously, please. Okay, so they didn't pull it and they ran across. I just don't trust myself. I'm gonna come back.
Excavator deploy. Protect the unit while
I see, somebody accidentally pulled. See, glad I ran away. Level up these Tico Primes instead. Is that what they are, I think? Yeah, Tico Fry. Fistica. Well, now that somebody else pulled C, I can just bounce across this bridge all willy-nilly like and not feel bad about pulling or not pulling anybody.
Extraction is now
$45 ducats. 25 traces was worth it. If anybody watching on Twitch would like to jump into the next mission, by all means, feel free to send me a whisper in game or in Twitch. My IGN is disfusional all across the board. And we'll squad up. Fingers crossed, I'm hoping to run this lith extraction again whenever my current squad has had enough and wants to. I like complete. You.
Look what we found.
Alright, so we only have... six reactants right now. Blowing everybody back. Fisticuffs always reminds me of chasing us. Oh my gosh. New kids don't know movies.
That's it.
As I was watching Netflix this past weekend. Okay. Let me correctly rephrase that before any of you think they need to jump down my throat. When I was obsessively binge watching Netflix this past weekend while not being productive and getting work done. But I did do all the emotes. Well, two of the emotes and the sub badges, which aren't showing up, so yay! I just kept thinking to myself, okay, what movies am I going to make sure that when my niece and nephew get to be old enough to watch a good PG-13 flick? What are some of the films that I'm going to insist on making sure that their brains have tried to process? You know, so I've started my list. I love my brother, but I don't love his taste in movies or music. I mean, I'll just be frank, or just art culture in general. Love you, Mike. But you got shitty taste in art and music. And in movies, dude. Thursday night, I was trying to run... I don't know if I was doing endless missions. I know that I ended, or was close to the end of the stream, I was doing a bunch of captures. With Titania, it's easy to just zoom, zoom. And if I can get a capture done in under 3 minutes, even with a group, I find that to be more profitable than doing a endless. Oh, you're asking if on, sorry, forgive me. You're asking if on Thursday night I want to run endless missions. Yes, I am down to run endless missions. Thursday night, for sure. Faux show. Selective reading on that message that came across. My bad. Yep. Right now we're just trying to get some prime trash, you know, some barrow prime trash. When I turned into a relay this past Sunday, I was above 2,000 ducats. Now in retrospect, and looking back at all the trash that I still had yet, like that I could have turned in, Monty Python and the Holy Grail, of course. With the coconuts! Of course! Hands down. Like, obviously, and I said old enough to see PG-13 because, to be able to appreciate it to some degree of cognitive understanding, appreciative understanding, Kill Bill is also on that list. You know what? As long as they get Kill Bill 1, Volume 1 down, depending on how they review it, will depend on whether or not, you know, Kill Bill Volume 2 comes on there.
Excavator is ready to go.
You gotta make sure that, you know, they get some Quentin Tarantino films really ingrained in them at a young age. We'll do Tim Burton films too.
Complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Oh, Oh yeah, no, I definitely just pulled and even fed A. That was my bad. My bad. My bad.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
I'll keep it alive. Didn't mean to pull it. Bye, Sinemus. Shoot lots of things. I'll talk to you later. Pan's Labyrinth is also on the must-watch list for my nieces and nephews. That's just a personal favorite. I've started laying the groundwork for how much reading they'll end up having to do for the TV shows I introduce them to. I'm the aunt that gives them cookies and books. Dessert and books. That's what I'm good for. So we'll keep them reading now, that way when the TV shows for anime turn into reading as well. As you ran and fly past me, I'm gonna say that's a yes. You are done. Well, alright.
Look what we just recovered.
I don't know where that... I thought you guys wanted out. No? Does he still want to play? I'll play if you still want to play. I still want to play. I still want
to
play.
Ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Still want to play? You want to play?
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the next site.
I think they'd clone something a little less ugly.
Why? I'm sure the ugly ones are cheap to clone. Ice coming. Slowly and surely. That was a bad joke. That was a bad one, I know. Now you're gonna have to forgive me because that one I am not versed in. Mirror mask. Because we know I can't move my mouse from monitor one or you guys will lose sound. I'm going to brutastically put my phone in front of my face and look it up. Mirror mask. Let's see which this is.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
I don't think I've seen this fantasy flick. And if that's the case, I can definitely change that. Mirror mask. I'm getting really strong Page Master vibes, but minus the cartoon, in the books. Let's see if this dude wants to go for one more. Nope, it's out. Hulk just got one clone immediately. Like, yep. I figured that was how it is. You know, when you don't have to use the pretty molds. You can use the B-graded molds. Or would it be a petri dish? A B-rated petri dish? Oh, just kidding. I'm running not toward the exit, but toward the next reactor. Or extractor, whatever it is. Silly me. I just wanted to run back through all these enemies. At this rate, we'll have full by the time that comes around. Oh, I know that he is waiting for me. He didn't turn around and go the wrong way. That would make it easy to be there. Oh, of course. Didn't make it. Life story. Here we go. Get caught in a boulder? Check. Oh, 20 seconds. Oh, plenty of time. I could quote unquote walk distance. Just walk the rest of the way. No mirror mask inside. It's a 2005 film. That's probably why I haven't watched it. 2005 was an interesting time in Ashley's life. Well, bye, rapid pup. Let's see if I can update any of the mods in the Soma. Scratch my nose a little bit. Yeah, two spots. Awesome. Auto install. Oh, okay. I did that. Don't mind me. I'm just having one of those days, apparently. Well. Yeah. Oops. Okay. I'm gonna switch screens so you guys don't see my login information. Boop, that was quick. Yeah. That was my mistake. I got nothing. Besides dropping popcorn on the floor right there. And guess what? I vacuumed. Oh, it's not even dusty or hairy. I thought I was gonna have to like blow cat hair off it. I vacuumed right before stream. Good thing I didn't have the screen open to you guys too. You guys would have seen me enter my password wrong the first time. Alright, going back to webcam. Okay, alright, so that's like your go-to, Neil Gaiman. Okay. One of my favorite actors to watch is Doug Jones, so I completely understand that sentiment of whatever they make, you gotta watch, and at least watch it twice before you give it your, you know, some harsh criticism. Eight. So it looks like it's 3:11. I did plan on taking a like half hour break at 4 o'clock to refill my teacup, as well as watch the first intro of Warframe's stream, right? The 30 minutes of the stream for the drop. I don't know what the drop's gonna be, but sometimes they give little snippets or info regarding TennoCon. So I wanna make sure that I hear any of the updates. Sandman comics. Well, then I feel silly. I did not know that American Gods was a show now. I do like Sandman. I haven't. I'm not well versed with Marvel comics, but Sandman. Speaking of comics,
operator, I've run diagnostic.
Finally, tacked on. Well, haven't sewn, but I've pinned on every single leaf. For the poison ivies. Or poison ivy cosplay that I am working on. So that progression is coming along nicely. We'll have more Yuko Ichihara from Triple X Holic, as well as everyone's favorites, Darkstalker Succubus. Photos coming soon. We are meeting up with Stucky Media this weekend after TennoCon, of course, to play around in a cherry blossom garden. That should be fun. I'll try to maybe go live at some point on my Instagram, somewhere easy, you know, cell phone accessible. Get some behind the scenes. I'm usually always eating. I've got habits that die hard. Another excavation. Do a D1. Again, just tossing 25 traces there. More graphic novels than comics. Nope. I don't want to do that. That's sidetrack. I don't know if I've got any. I was just trying to think if I personally have more graphic novels. Now, so the graphic novel, there is, it's not a comic, because it's like it's bigger. So when they take a bunch of comics and then re-release them into a book, does that count as a comic or a graphic novel in your opinion? Because in that case, I have a buttload of graphic novels. But I do think if we're still counting like the Western comics and like a manga as a graphic novel, or like I definitely have more comics than graphic novels. Definitely have more Witchblade comics than graphic novels. And some of the Witchblade comics are so hard to individually get your hands on that it's easiest to wait for some of the artists to release them in sets. You know, or like the big trade. Okay. Oh, okay, so you are giving them their whole different entity. Yeah. So you're giving them their whole new entity. So then for this, are you putting that underneath the category then like of comics? So that then fits underneath the comics category, not the graphic novel. Right on then. Yeah. I don't know. I've got way too many comics to pass down to people or
proceed to the dig
to site. Will to unfortunate family members. I thought about like I have no interest in collecting the waifu figurines. It's just not my cup of tea. More power to it, people that do. When my grandparents had passed away and we were tasked with the duty of cleaning their home and getting it ready, there were so many precious moments, glass figurines, and the old school Lipton, like little glass Lipton tea statues that used to come in the large tea packs. There were so many of those little tchotchkes all around the place. And you can't help but chuckle to think like, okay, so what are, you know, my niece and nephew going to have to endure? Or what do people, you know, kids will have to clean up from our generation? I'm like, man. Somebody goes, Mom, why'd Grandpa have all these busty girl statues above his piano? Beth. Oh, have times changed. You gave all of yours to your godson. Because, like, at one point you're like, man, like, I would keep, so I'm not opposed to, like, we have a large collection of Overlord books. Overlord has some really cool, like, sculptures that, to go next to all of the manga and the actual novels, like, for setup and, like, aesthetics purposes, I would, if I came across one, I know they've had some really cool Albedo or Einzel cool statues, I think it'd be cool to have one that fit, height-wise, to go with that book display. You know, do I need some girl in a micro bikini sitting in a donut chain to be a flotation device just randomly on display? No. No, I don't. But somebody might.
Look what we just heard. Extraction is available, if you choose.
I just kind of gave me a chuckle, thinking like, haha. These waifu figures are definitely our generation's version of Precious Moments.
Has been located. Proceed.
Okay, so we did come with a canister this time. Make sure we drop it off. That way it's useful. Jump in for Lith or Meso. I could do those all day. Bringing up the rear. Trying to use my abilities as much as annoyingly possible.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
If people aren't thinking, man, that Banshee is overused her moves, then I am not doing my job right. I didn't pull that. I saw that drop in front of my eyes. Oh man, maybe that means I did pull it. Well, I definitely gave it some juice. God dang it. Gosh, I completely forgot that I had a canister in my hands as I landed upon it.
Excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
Follow the Titania. Oh yeah, the pain. I was like, why do I not have the hands? Change to Pangolin Prime.
Dig complete. Your
reminds me of a weapon that
rewarded.
Like you would see in like an Arabian Night movie. Not like that. Very swoosh blade. Calling it. Maybe I'll just let the popcorn that I dropped stay on the floor and then pick it all up at the end. Oh, that dude's out.
To go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. We need another power cell for the excavator. An artifact has been located. Escape to the dig site.
Why am I not able to... Boobs.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Yup. Gotta love people. This is where that emote that I wanted to do that didn't get approved would be perfect. Direction. Just kidding. Up. I think she's gotta go up. Oh, up and out. It's over. Not bad. Should really get my mini map out. That solves everything, huh? sure we don't
operator,
need
you have
to
remembered well how
yep.
Ateno armed
add
themselves.
More. Nope. And then we are going to run. We'll do another excavation. See what a normal ship colors that often. Loading in now. Well, that I wasn't the only one that thought that flying around like that was
a target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
We're here in search of lost artifacts, items buried deep.
I'm here searching for a synthesis target.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Whitefishers need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their? A fisher, defend yourself and use the armor to open relics. Excavator is ready to keep it powered and protect enemy fire. Use that reactant to open a.
That's it. It'll be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me.
Should have been all three orbs, right? Yeah. Yeah.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Bring a party favor.
The reactant is working on the relic. Find more. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Look what we just uncovered.
Heading this way. Oh, I do still have it. Do I need to pick up another canister? Nope, never get rid of the first one. There's one.
Deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the.
Ooh, shiny. Please and thank you.
Yeah.
this. Run around, pick up some drops, use some energy.
Look what we found. Extraction is available if you choose. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Yay for Mesa! How many Mesa Prime blueprints can one person have? Alex30003 said too many. He picked the bursting.
Has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
If we can avoid alerting them, this may be easier.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. We need another power cell for the excavator.
I guess I should use the basket.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
The other way.
For the Tenno. That was a close one.
Not as close as it was to running into that box. I'll just hang out inside this little tent that's made by Cora. Cora tent. Thank you. screen be loud. Titania or the Fang? Oh, Titania says the Fang point. 25. I'm gonna change the volume here for a bit because it's loud. Which I wonder if I can adjust my output even. Ha! I get to hear. Oh my gosh, that's gonna fix things so much. Okay. Then I can boop boop. Alright, that'll fix that issue there. Banshee, I know that you need to go toward that here. Pick up a canister and then head that way. Oh, well, at least those notifications come through.
Proceed to the site.
Oh! Oh my goodness! Thank you so much! And that's the first time that I got that talk thing to work. Wow! Thank you so much! By the way, which one's pink? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, Stitch, do you hear that? And he goes, well, no, but I heard the can of treats open up. Do you want more treats? I'm gonna just move my beverages out the way, because, well, let's be honest, you're not really graceful. I'll put some treats out here for you, buddy. Whenever you feel ready to get off there, off your bum bum. They're on the desk. Here, I'll even put one on the keyboard. You love the space bar. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Stitch will be like, yes. Maybe she'll pick up the right ones next time. I know, these ones were on sale and they looked tasty. They had catnip and multi-flavor. I mean, you don't know the difference, but I know you like greenies more. Okay, so I'm gonna say that those punks are staying back there.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
Oh, snap. Yeah. Son of a biscuit-eating bulldog. Well, that was shitty on their part. But we all saw it coming. Well, why would you try to pull from the container? Yep. Eyes out. Eyes out.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Bitch, you've got your claws out right now and you're digging into my leggings. Not that, like, ow. Thank you.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Yep. Your cold nose is tickling.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Oh no, that's drool. Why are you drooling everywhere?
Deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up the target. Go to the dig site.
That's why I don't run missions with the randoms. Well, I don't have as many friends as you do. And that's been... Unfortunately, and I hate to say this, because you guys know how much I thoroughly enjoy Warframe and all the random bullshit that comes along with it. And I stay out of all the drama or the he says, she said, what, I don't have time for that. But, lately, these games have tried to... I do not remember running Lith and Mesa Relics being this painstakingly horrible. Like, I don't remember people just... I don't know. And maybe it's... Maybe it's because you know me new and don't know the rules. Like, I get it, like, not knowing the way of the game, but 25? Okay, so that one was 4. I wonder what the other dude is. But, like... Oy vey. It's been bad as of late. New players. You're killing me. Some of you. I love you all. Just don't pull the extractors when you don't need to. It's alphabetical too. Friends. What are friends? Right? But like extractors, I thought like, oh man, it's easy peasy. They're lettered, right? Like A, B, C, D, E, F. They don't even get to the rest of the alphabet. It then just resets back to A, and that F to A really gets some people. Alright. Ooh, did I level up any of the weapons? Yes, that's Soma. So we are going to toss the Soma in the... and see if there's another weapon that needs to be leveled.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Sitch and I are both wondering if somebody just knocked. I don't know. Don't know. Kinda don't care. Disruptions and survivals for me. Survivals are good. Survivals are good. Yeah. I just, you know, when I'm, it just seems sometimes extractions like, oh, if I'm leveling, I might as well get a little cryotic, you know? What's a couple cryotic between friends? But, that's, ugh. Ugh. Okay. Checking out. See, excavation still there. Rescues. Captures are my cup of tea. But there are none. A rescue. There's a spy. Oh, interception. Okay. Interceptions and disruptions, I tend to flip-flop and get mixed up between the... What is that sound? You know, somebody must be hitting one of the walls extremely loud, because it sounds like somebody's like really thud-knocking on it. I get disruptions and interceptions and disruptions confused between the shooting somebody trying to take down... I don't know. I don't know what it is. Whether I've got no excuse. Having to go and put a key into something as to making sure that one spots don't get taken over. He's shedding. Sorry, I'm just ridding my lap of extra cat hair. Right, buddy? It does look like it is 3:47. We can play another mission before taking a break. I am going to... ow! Claw. It's not that I don't like you, Banshee. It's just that, gosh darn. What's Helene looking like right now?
I'll take that. Thank you. Somebody plant a flag.
Let's do Helene. Ooh. I guess it doesn't make sense if I'm trying to level the unit. Alright, crossing my fingers and hoping for the best. We'll give this one more go. I will be taking about maybe a 45 minute intermission coming up here after this mission. So we're going to jump into one more excavation. Reason being is that the Warframe Twitch stream will start, is set to start, supposed to start, at 4 o'clock. So I'll take a break. I do have to make a phone call to a company during business hours. That'll also give me my window of time to accomplish that task.
Use these to crack open a relic. You're near a...
Oh, you, what are you eating the popcorn? When do you start eating popcorn, Snitch? No, 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 no. I look over and I'm like, what is he eating? There are no treats on the countertop, so he's eating the popcorn that had fallen on the floor that I just threw up on the desktop. You looked, you didn't like, he's so appalled right now. Huh? What is, here, wash it down. That face looks like so much distrust and dishonesty I gave. Was flung your way with that popcorn. Oh, too bad you weren't over just a couple more inches so that people could have seen all that transpire. Come on, it's up here. Oh, you pushed it back. He thought he was going to be clever. He's like, oh, I can just stand up there and I'll get it with my paw and pull it to the ground. But when he hastily made the motion, he ended up shooting it to the back of the desk. So he had to get up.
The scanner has picked up a target.
All right, let me show if there's a canister right over here. We'll grab this. Not necessary.
The rough crash open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Whenever I change my setup, I make a promise to put a cam, an old webcam, on Stitch's bed where he sits most of the time that I stream. He is highly entertaining, even from my standpoint, and I see him all the time.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Heading to extract the key. I have 10 reactants, so I'm not worried right now that anything screwy could happen. The Zodiac Gaming Channel. Greetings, Zodiac. I finally got all of my floops from the Dog Days event. Wonderful! Congratulations! I too am triumphant in my floops from Dog Days. I had no chill and could not just stop at simply obtaining one of each of them. But yay! And the best thing about Dog Days is that it'll come around next year, or next summer, too. Again! Oh! Foolish that I didn't know the Nakak pearls. It makes me wonder where did all did I just play it once and say cool and didn't do anything with my Nakak pearls? Like, they're not like rollover pearls. I started this year with zero, so now my life is complete. Not complete. You'll need a lot of did you get all the other floops from conservation? I'm still trying to catch them all or complete my life. Own steel path? Alright. Yes. I did see the Twitter update in regards to Tenshin being out now for the steel path on councils. So, yay to all of our council friends finally being able to partake in the banter that we have been. I didn't do yesterday's sorting and disruption. piano player, I've heard your name before. Well, that's crazy, piano player, because I've seen your username across my chat before. Oh yeah, no, see, it's a good thing too that we're gonna have a little break, because all the tea's gone. They did nurse that cup though, because one 8-ounce cup of tea lasted 2 hours, and I don't know why I thought Banshee was going to be able to jump that. Ah! Ah ha ha. Alright. I'll go the way they want you to. The ground way. Have we done missions before? It is possible. I've been streaming for quite some time. I would not be surprised if we have ran missions before. I run missions with lots of people. My IGN is disfusional as well. If you are also a cosplayer in the Detroit and or Michigan area, you've probably annoyingly heard my name. That's it. Sorry, not sorry in that regard. Finish your mission and we'll take that's just back. Business. My main is Titania. I don't know if that strikes a chord. Piano player. Right. It looks like after this extractor, I unfortunately am going to have to poop out. I just got the notification kind of reminding me then I've got something that I have to do. But again, we'll be right back, so just gonna be offline for about 45 minutes, watching the Warframe Twitch stream, make an adult phone call, get some stuff taken care of during business hours, and then we'll be right back on before 5. 5 o'clock at the absolute latest, and we will stream until I need to make dinner? I don't know. Stream for a while then. If anybody's interested in running missions and or opening relics, just send me an in-game message or a Twitch message. My IGN is disfusional. Unfortunately, I will be pulling relics. Bye, no. I'm the party pooper, I feel bad. Ew, adulting. I know. But I tend to get wrapped up in video games and like, oh, bummer, I couldn't go and do said shenanigans because I had to, I was playing video games. Or, oh, I was sewing or crafting. I'm glad that person put the waypoint because I did not have an exit. Well, there she be. Nobody's gonna stay for that though. We're leaving. Oh, oop. Come around. I tend to run all of my errands in the early AM. I like to be the first person in and out of the store, first person at the bank. It's because if anything, if I have to do anything after noon, like after noon o'clock, the chances of it getting done start dwindling drastically. Like, drastically. Where they're just loading out. I figured as that, I'll just chit-chat with you guys. So, like, I know that I need to stay on myself. Ugh. And in the pandemic where everybody's staying home isn't helping my situation at all. I told myself that I was going to have Poison Ivy finished by the beginning of August. Yup. Still working on that one. So it's kind of put me in a little bit of a funk. I'm sure it has other people as well, but we will prevail, right? I have been contemplating doing a fabrication of a Warframe item, something that I can resin cast and mass produce at a relatively cheap, reasonable price. But yeah, things that we can chit-chat about when I come back. So for now, have a wonderful, wonderful next half hour. If you are watching the Warframe stream, sorry, I'm going to abruptly cut this short. Just so I can get my stuff taken care of, and they should be starting any minute now. And I got a second text message now saying I need to get my shit together. So, I will see you guys in a little bit. Have fun!